the bench from Kudubu, the famous Ron Wara, let me play, put him through. That's in Southern Highlands. And no got much Sawelo, this is a place too. I mean, all Sawelo, true law, you know, oil, gas, now it's like an old something, but time the first ever band group that me play come out now. We play Karim, bless me, we play Golo. Next level, the PNG Sawena, even the world there, you know, also here. Through all music, all YouTube's now. The video clip that we did with Ron Wara and all this, yeah. We are mixture of, it's me and my brother, and then we have two other boys who are helping us as well. Yeah, and then we plug out all be red, multiple brothers, blogs to help out. Or stage band or something, yeah. I think our first album, I think the song that put us right up there was Mangira Anwara. I think we did another Talk Less one also, but it's just another song where all man say, I don't know, radio, but when we did Mangira Anwara, it just, if Lord Roshim on the video now, it just blew everyone. And that's how Wami Blood became famous, or I mean, everyone started to know who Wami Blood is in our songs. I think with the video that we are doing, video really pushed these songs to be prominent in PNG music industry. I mean, especially when you see Ron Wara and then Lemina, these are all been, you know, the songs as we released to FM and the other station, I think the video, time you vlog and video time, it really uplift the music. And then people, you know, some people in overseas, like in Australia, China, US, when they see the video, you know, it really bring their memories back home, huh? So that's where it's really catchy, and that's why we put more effort in videos. So every time we release a song, we do it with a video as well. By producing videos that you see culture and heritage, you see people, how they live, how, you know, all these customs, you know, if you can see the Ron Wara video, and also with Lemina that we did. We went right to the village where the people of Mendi up in KR, Kumin, that's the village, and you see girls in traditional, you know, these are things that we want to do as we go. Wami Blood is just not a band. We want to become a brand or something that you know, people can look upon as a role model in the near future. You know, kids growing up, they see us as someone who is, you know, making a difference in music industry in PNG. Yeah. So we've got a good team. We've got NMP, the guys who do produce all our videos, and all our videos but done by NMP. Mangira Anwara, also great, Man Lemina, Mary Lewa, and also our new one as well. And then to all our producers, we have B-Red, who's doing all our music. Just recently we did Abamo with Stagaja. And these are good producers that we are trying to you know, make use of them. See, get their talents and trying to put it in a way that, you know, yeah. So that's what we are trying to do. We help them, you know. It just be true to yourself. You know, what you do, you don't give up, you know. Like for ourselves, you know, we did recording our two recordings that we did, two songs. It didn't get airplay. And we were, how can you get it airplay? This is very good. But then we keep trying, and we were producing, and I think our song that, Mangira Anwara, it became almost, it didn't make number one. It was somewhere in number two in PNG FM Weekly Talk today. And then the awards that we missed out on, the last year awards. But we keep trying, and then when Man Lemina came in, we break all odds, and we became the number one song in the country, and also we got the awards as the best band in the country. And best song of the year. And we're looking forward to the next year Music Awards. And to our fans, people who are trying to, you know, become musician, be true to yourself, be faithful, and do what you can do. Respect one another, respect your family, respect your friends, respect everyone, and be true to yourself, and you will get there. Don't give up. You have to try, you know, try harder, and, you know, yeah. Patience is the key here. I look back sometimes, you know, I lost my dad as well, and then see the, you know, the, sometimes, you know, it's tough, you know, going through situations, life. And then sometimes I struggle a lot. And then I think back, you know, if my dad was here, you know, I shouldn't go into all these problems, you know, all these worries, you know. So it gives me that motivation to write. And it's the song is an old string band song that we used to do. So I got that and I put some little bit of flavor in there. And then that's how I wrote the song. And Abba Mo means is my father. It's like Papa. Abba Mo is like Papa. So in Pidgin is Papa and Topless is Abba Mo. So it's basically, it's saying that, you know, our father, when you were here, I should be okay. But now I'm having a lot of problem and I'm going through tough times. So basically like that. So, yeah. Yeah, Abba Mo is the latest single right now. We have other songs as well, but this is the latest song that we have released. And then we also have a couple of songs that are in line to release, but we are not in rush. When you see plenty of artists, they are releasing songs of the songs. And what we do is, we don't want to do that. We have songs. We have Man Lemina that's been there, so we let it go. Now we have the new hit, Abba Mo. I think Abba Mo is one of the powerful songs. So it will stay for quite a while.
Hey!